It's very simple. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy upon us. And then it's you just vamp in the key of D while all the prayers being said. And you'll see when the next time for a curse comes up. And I found out the best way to do it is just to go into an A. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy upon us. And we go and we pray more. And at the end, you just do that chorus twice.